We're right here, day three, Robson Moura. Robson just offered a shirt for whoever gets the right position, like what technique he's about to show us.
Hey guys, by the way, okay, you need to do exact right flex of hands, okay?
It should be like a lifetime of free private lessons. If they can do this move.
Let's see.
If that's sick, okay.
Make sure you on your fingers like that.
What color is the shirt?
Broke my finger.
Any color.
Okay, let's see. Oh, Shane, you got a Shane Herdman there.
I don't think my fingers are strong enough.
Can I get out of the way?
You might want it.
One.
And then, you know what? You like this, guys. You should be like, you know.
Like a little house. You got it.
Two.
This is a rotten thing to do.
Does that count?
Hey, one more.
Nice.
Not even close. Not even close. Not even a nice try.
No, but it's hard to work.
Yeah. This is the BJJ 40 degrees camps over here. Ladies and gentlemen.
Good day. Go on.
I'm gonna work on that and I'll email it to you.
Yes.
Okay.
I wanna send you a t-shirt.
Yeah.
Three times.
There you go.
No tips, man. Go, Richard.
Come on, Richard. Oh.
There you go. Yeah.
Come down nice and easy.
You got a tank top now. Baby looks tank top. Yeah.
He gets the girl t-shirt.
Nice breath.
Now come down. Nice and easy.
Uh-oh, he's gonna get the shirt.
Fingers are gonna blow.
Come on, breath. Yeah.
Because if you hold, it's really hard to do. And it's like, one more time.
And the other thing, like, if your head, if it, I mean, here I can't do it because you don't have enough room to, like, not to be, like, you need to be on your things like that. The first step, like, not cool. Step, bring it. Like here. Go.
Nice.
That's
sweet.
What you had to push up.
That's my goal.